Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt are in news these days as they spotted together multiple times in the city. Now recently, a special screening of Alia Bhatt's Raazi was held in Mumbai, where she was accompanied by Ranbir Kapoor. Both exited together after the screening and were in cheerful mood. Where Alia was looking pretty in a peach-colored ethnic outfit, Ranbir looked cool in a pink sweatshirt and denim jeans. The screening were also seen Meghna Gulzar, Karan Johar, Alia Bhatt's mother Soni Razdan, Vicky, Kaushal, Shweta, Bachchan and others. Well, Alia and Ranbir have already wrapped up the first schedule of their film Brahmastra in Bulgaria.